we have to find the values for lambda and mu if the planes are parallel. Now, equation of plane vector r dot 2 I cap minus lambda j cap plus k cap is equal to 3, or to this we can write it vector r dot vector n1 is equal to 3, number 1, and vector r dot 4 I cap plus j cap minus mu k cap is equal to 5, or this can be written as vector r dot vector n2 is equal to 5, 2. Now, if vector r dot vector n1 is equal to 3 and vector r dot n2 is equal to 5 are parallel, then by the condition of parallelism we are having then first of all we have to write it vector n1 is equal to let it be p vector n2, where p is some scalar. Okay, now n1, vector n1 is 2 I cap minus lambda j cap plus k cap, and vector n2 is equal to 4 I cap plus j cap minus mu k cap. Okay, now I cap minus lambda j cap plus k cap is equal to p with 4 I cap plus j cap minus mu k cap, or you can also write it, or we can directly write it by comparing the coefficients, we can write it a1 upon a2 is equal to b1 upon b2 is equal to c1 upon c2 is equal to p. Okay, you can go with the any method. Okay, so now we are writing comparing coefficients, we are having now 2 upon 4 is equal to negative of lambda upon 1 is equal to 1 upon negative of mu is equal to p, where p is equal to 2 upon 4, that is 1 upon 2. Now, negative of lambda is equal to 1 upon 2, or lambda is equal to minus 1 by 2, one of the answer, and 1 upon negative of mu is equal to 1 upon 2, negative of mu is equal to 2, and mu is equal to negative of 2, answer. So we are getting lambda and mu as answers.